second concert of the season. This is our 37th season in Trinity, which is just a wonderful place. If you've not been here before, the acoustics are just fabulous. Paul Brown is going to introduce Connor Varney. The concert will last about an hour. So, thank you for coming.
Good afternoon. Thank you so much for attending this wonderful concert here. So blessed and honored to welcome classical guitarist Connor Varney. Connor received his bachelor's in, I want to say, vocal performance. Guitar performance from Wright State University, and then he has been careered basically over in Indiana for the past, I think, 6-7 years. He's received his master's in guitar performance from the Indiana School of Music, the conservatory over there, and now he is currently about to present his doctoral recital in guitar performance with a crossover in music education, which is wonderful. It is very hard to find an artist who is not only a fabulous performer, but they can teach what they perform, and they're humble and kind. So that is very hard to find. That's Before we continue, I want to thank you. If you know you've purchased a ticket to be here, I thank you for that. If you sponsored an ad, I would like you to stand up. I know there's some of you here, you probably don't want to stand up, that's okay. But if you sponsored an ad that's in our playbill, thank you so much for your support. You know, we've went through a year of COVID-19, which was detrimental to not only society, but to the arts and music education, art education. And that is our goal between First United Methodist Church in Port St. Joe, where I'm the Director of Music and Worship Arts, Trinity Episcopal Church, Bay Area, the community chorus that's sponsored here between all of our wonderful counties, and Ilsa Newell, is that together we can present music, sponsor music education, and just give excellent concerts for the forgotten kids. So, with that, I hope you will welcome Connor Varney, our classical guitarist, and our concert for today. So let's welcome Connor Varney.
Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank everyone for coming out. It's really nice to be playing again and having people listening to the music. It just means a lot to me, so thank you for coming out. And I'd like to talk about the music for a second. So what you just heard was a piece by Johann Sebastian Bach. We're talking way back in the 1700s. And the piece that's going to follow is La Hâte Drôle. And the reason I like to play this piece after Johann Sebastian Bach is the composer Augustine Barrios loved Bach. He was inspired by Bach. So it's nice to kind of put them next to each other so you can see their influence. But Augustine Barrios is from Uruguay. So you get a South American kind of feel and influence on the music. And it's really beautiful. It's really nice to see. And the other thing I'll say about La Hâte Drôle, which is fitting for this moment right now, was actually inspired by him watching people leave Mass. So it kind of he would see people, he was sick up in a hotel room for weeks, and he would just see this cathedral down in Montevideo and just see these people scatter. So this is influenced by that, and it's influenced by Bach, so it's perfect for right now, so I'll play that. And I'd like to also say, too, that I put too much music on the program, so I won't be playing the valse, and then I'll be skipping two of the etudes as well. So, but everything else.
Thank you.
The next set of pieces are by a Brazilian composer. So moving through South America a little bit here. He was a very, very good musician overall. He had piano skills. He played the cello. He played the guitar. He was an amazing composer. And all that can be seen in this guitar music. Like you can see cello parts coming out and parts with all these really cool chords that you would have to even fit on guitar. And it's like, I feel that way too playing it. And it's really beautiful music. And he also studied in France. And he's just got all, it's just such unique music and it's very beautiful. So I invite you to try and see if you can hear some of the cello parts and any of those instruments ringing out here.
Thank you. Thank you.
pretty melody, and it's also in this crazy tuning for guitar, which makes it really fun for me. So, here's Sunburst.